guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a in-store try-on. So I am currently sitting out in the parking lot of my local Walmart. I think the last Walmart in-store try-on I did was a winter one, I believe. So I want to go in and see if they have any spring stuff out. I saw Target had a lot of spring stuff that they were putting out, so I want to come to Walmart and see if they have already started putting out any of their spring items, and if so, then I will try on some of their spring clothing. If not, I will still look around and see if I find any new clothing that I haven't seen in the past few trips that I've been here. And if I do, I will try to put some outfits together and try them on for you guys. So this is going to be an affordable in-store Walmart try-on. So let's go ahead into Walmart and see what clothes we can find. All right, you guys, so just like all my other try-on videos, I will be doing a voiceover. So this is the first outfit I have paired together for you guys. So the pants is the Levi brand, and you guys know I love the Levi brand in jeans for Walmart. So comfortable. Then I paired it with this like snakeskin shirt with a few buttons in the front, and this is from the Time and True brand. And I'm going to try my best to link everything down below as always. Sometimes you guys know it's hard to find things online that you find in store. So if I find it, I will link it down below for you guys with also all the prices. Next, I did keep on the same jeans. I just switched out my top, and this is like a sweater top from the same brand, Time and True. It was really soft and super comfortable. I believe I got this in a medium. I do like my tops to be oversized. I'm not that into like the tight fitting shirts. I do wear tight fitting shirts sometimes, but I prefer more of like the looser fit. So I did get it in a size medium. So this is the second outfit I have for you guys. Third outfit is another pair of Levi jeans. Like I said, I love that brand. I feel like it's the best jeans that Walmart carries. So this is just a darker wash. And then again, from the Time and True line, I picked up this sweater. They did have, I think, two or three different colors, and I believe this was on clearance right now. So I'll try to find this and link it down below for you guys, because it is on clearance for a really great price. And this was a really comfortable shirt, and I believe I got it also in a medium, because you guys know I like my oversized tops. Again, I left on the same jeans. I just switched out my top, and I believe this is also another Time and True sweater top, and it was in like a green color, like a mint green color, super pretty and very flattering. I love this color, and it was also really soft. It was a little bit see-through because of the knitting, so I might wear like a spaghetti strap underneath if you do purchase it. I didn't purchase it, but if I did buy it, I would probably wear a spaghetti strap underneath, just because it is pretty cold here in Georgia right now, so I feel like all the cold air would go through those holes. If not, then you are fine. But I did untuck it in the front so you guys can see how the length is in the front. Next outfit is going to be these high-waisted jeans, and it is the No Boundaries brand, and it's kind of like that acid wash. And I'm telling you guys, these were so soft and so stretchy. If you like pants, like jeggings are super stretchy, these were so stretchy. They did have it in, I think, two other colors, like a purple color, and I can't remember the last color. And then I just paired it with a really soft sweater top, and it did have like a little string in the front where you can, it's like a drawstring where you can make it as tight or as loose as possible, and I thought that looked cute together. Next is going to be a workout outfit, and I grabbed these really bright blue workout pants. I usually go for black or gray, but this bright color just came to me and I really wanted to try them on. I didn't buy them, but I'm super tempted to go back for them. But I also just paired it with a tank top because I didn't have really any workout tops. And this is just a No Boundaries tank tops. And I believe it was only like $2, and it was super soft. And I did get that in a large just because they do run really small, I feel. And I did try on a second workout outfit, and this one I really liked. I did not buy, but again, I'm super tempted to go back for it. And it is the Avia brand. I like that line in Walmart for like workout clothes. And the top was on clearance. The bottoms were on clearance. They were regular price, which I believe were like $29.94, something like that. And then the top, I believe, was on clearance for about $11, and it had the zipper in the front where you can zipper it all the way down or bring it all the way up. And I just thought it was really comfortable, and I thought the set went together really nicely. So if you guys are looking out for workout clothes, definitely check out Walmart. I usually go to TJ Maxx or Marshall's, but as of recently, I've been loving a lot of the workout clothes from Walmart. Next is going to be this really long sweater top, and this I believe was also from the Time and True brand, and I just paired it with some No Boundary black leggings. I think it looks really cute with a pair of leggings. If you want to wear it with jeans, I think it would look cute if maybe you like tucked it in the front a little bit, but I would probably wear it with jeans since it's so long, and this was really cozy and really soft. It had like the V in the front, so I think I saw this in one other color. And then it also had a really cute slit on the side. So this was a really cute top. And then the last thing I want to show you guys is this workout like sweatshirt. And it was so soft, you guys. This is probably the softest like sweater top I tried on. And I just thought it was really comfortable. It went all the way up to the neck. So it was almost like I was wearing a scarf as well. And I believe they had this in like one or two other colors, I believe. I think it was like a purplish color and maybe a gray color they also had it in that I saw. So I thought this was also really cute. I'm not sure if this was on clearance or full price, but again, I'm gonna try to link everything down below for you guys. All right, guys, so I'm now back in the car from doing my Walmart in-store try-on. Now, as far as spring clothing, they really didn't have much. I think I only saw maybe 3 or 4 items that were like spring related. So I am gonna wait a little bit longer just because I wanna try on a lot of outfits for you guys, just not one or two things. So I still decided to do a try on, but it's gonna be a lot of like winter stuff still because they still do have a lot of winter stuff out, but these are items that I have not tried on before. So there are new items that I didn't previously try on in my other two Walmart winter try ons. So hopefully you guys still enjoyed this in-store try on. Leave in the comments where you guys would like me to go next. I am thinking maybe Target again, since I saw more spring stuff over there, or TJ Maxx, just because I have one or two things that need to return at TJ Maxx. So maybe when I'm returning that stuff, I can also do a try-on video for you guys. So let me know in the comments where you guys would like me to go next. As always, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe and turn on your notification bell if you have not already. I love you guys, and I will see you guys next time.